checking out some new trails today. I've been to this area one time, about 3 or 4 years ago. But it's a huge area, and I started from a completely different side of the mountain. So mostly new trails today. And we got some rain last couple days in this area. And conditions are amazing. This place would have been super dry a couple weeks ago. So we are pretty lucky today. Hard enduro ride on the two-stroke. Today I'm in the mountains on the four-stroke. I find, well, I still like those hard rides. I'm not enjoying them as much as I used to. They're like a real suffer fest. Good to do them once in a while. Beauty. Above the clouds. Now that we're on this ridge line, just over 6,000 feet. Yeah.